I just spent all week on the phone with my insurance company, cause they decided without warning they don't cover my meds anymore and won't give them to me. Guess I'll go for myself. Good God, I love this country.
I love it. We're number one.
We're private insurance firms.